Idlewild is a mountain town with hippies and Christians and art all around. Their politics have gone to the dogs. A golden retriever has bought City Hall. He's Max, the mayor of Idlewild. Canine wisdom is his style. Scratch his head for a doggy smile. He's Max, the mayor of Idlewild. Up on the hill, the election was close. 2 cats, 14 dogs, and $1 a vote. Max won the race with his cute yellow face. A rescue foundation donation he raised. He's Max, the mayor of Idlewild. Canine wisdom is his style. Scratch his head for a doggy smile. He's Max, the mayor of Idlewild. For people and animals all over town, Max traveled in service up mountain and down. Each place he would go, he would bring so much joy. The people agreed that he was a good boy. He's Max, the mayor of Idlewild. Canine wisdom is his style. Scratch his head for a doggy smile. He's Max, the mayor of Idlewild. Idlewild, where love is the law, Max led by example and gave us his all. He left us too soon, but we'll never forget his message, his service, the life that he lived. He's Max, the mayor of Idlewild. Canine wisdom is his style. Scratch his head for a doggy smile. He's Max, the mayor of Idlewild. Max, the mayor of Idlewild. Canine wisdom is his style. Scratch his head for a doggy smile. He's Max, the mayor of Idlewild. Max, the mayor of Idlewild. Max, the mayor of Idlewild.